Devani Monroe for MissFabulous.com. Born in South Vietnam to parents who owned a private sewing school, you could say that fashion design is in Tai Nguyen's blood. Tai and his family immigrated to the U.S. in 1993, and Tai followed his design dream by attending the Fashion Institute of Design and Merchandising in Los Angeles. After graduating in 2002, Tai Nguyen earned the title of Associate Designer for BCBG Max Azria before going out on his own. He quickly became the designer of choice for the Vietnamese entertainment industry and went on to be a finalist on Bravo's Launch My Line. With a showroom and storefront in Orange County, California, Tai Nguyen Couture offers evening gowns, cocktail dresses, couture bridal gowns, áo dài, the traditional Vietnamese gowns, and a ready-to-wear line. All proudly made in the United States. We're with Tai Nguyen after his Spring 2012 collection. You were already very popular with the Vietnamese entertainment community.
Yes.
But since Launch My Line, as well as RuPaul's Drag Race,
oh, wow,
you've kind of become a household name. Has that affected how you design at all?
You know, because I've been so popular in the Vietnamese community, and I want to bring that to the mainstream. And that's why I decided to do this collection and call it Identity. That's my identity, and I want to share it with the fashion industry.
Can you explain a little bit more about the concept of this particular collection?
Yes, it's very much inspired by the Vietnamese traditional outfit, the long and lean, which I am Vietnamese, and I want to be that, and I want to do that so I can be different than other designer out there.
Your color choice for this season?
Color choice is pastel with a punch of coral.
It was a gorgeous, gorgeous line. I've been to Vietnam several times myself,
yeah,
and love Vietnam.
Thank you.
So,
did you see the whole opening with 14?
Yes, I did. It was very, very beautiful. Thank you very much. We wish you continued success.
Thank you so much. Thank you for coming.